Good morning, everyone. And so today it is Thursday, October 5th, 2017. And so it is just around 7:09, 7:10 a.m. And I got an early shift today and I managed to wake up this morning. And so just getting ready to go out for another day today. Off work. And so today I got another early shift today and I found out where I can do the advanced voting, and apparently at the library that is near my work, they are doing the advanced polls for a few days, and so I got an early shift today, and so I got no excuse not to be able to make it there today, so I'm gonna be going to vote today. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy for now, guys. And I am just getting ready, just packing up some stuff to take to work. And I'm just heating up some water to make some tea. And I'll be well on my way out soon. And so, yesterday at my work was so funny because it's my first day back in a few days. And so the password machine that goes into the staff room, the door, and so my password wasn't working. And then eventually I went into my work through the other doors, and then I was told that the password machine is not working. And so, yeah, I thought something crazy was going on, and but apparently the machine is down, and I guess I'm one of the last people to know that because I've been off for a few days. So crazy stuff going on. So I'll be resting for a few minutes and then changing, and then I'll be going out to work, and I'll be back in a bit, guys. Well, good morning, you guys, again. So it is now 8:05 a.m. And boy, it was a really fast commute to work today because the train was like right away there already. And so luckily for me, I always travel the opposite direction of rush hour. And so all the college students, which is most of the train, all of them lets out. And boy, the train was going really slow because the train was very full. And OMG, it's like, am I ever glad I was not in that train? Because like, probably every other body puts on their axe or their perfume or whatever the heck they use, and the whole train station was aromatherapy of axe and or perfume. It's very, very nasty. It's like right when I got in on the train, it was like, ah, got air to breathe. I got air to breathe. Yeah. And then, so usually on the train in the mornings, it's the way I travel, the remainder of the people is the university students, and then the train, it mostly clears out at the university, and then the rest of the train is empty train. So yeah, it's like, could you guys not imagine, just not even half hour ago, barely, I was still in bed, and now I'm here. Yeah. Alright, guys, so just getting ready for another day. Looks like it's a lovely morning today, and I'll be seeing you guys in a bit, and tonight for dinner, for real, I am having steak tonight, and I have to figure out what side dish I want with steak. So stay tuned for that, guys. And I hope you guys are gonna be having a lovely Thursday. Hey, you guys. So now I'm done for another day at work. All the usual gig. Nothing out of the ordinary. And the time is now just past 5 o'clock. And now I am walking up the hill to go to vote. And then I'll be on my way home afterwards. It's like, might as well when I'm out and about already. So yeah, I still, up to the moment I get the ballot, I still don't know who the heck to vote for, but I still vote, so yeah. Whew. And obviously, there's no cameras allowed in the voting area, so I'm not going to be showing that, obviously. And so, oh my gosh, I am hiking up this freaking hill now. All right, guys. Hey, you guys. So I am home now from voting, and so the little bit of a detour today made me come home a little bit later than expected, and so I am just home now and relaxing for a little bit, and I'm finally gonna be making the steak for dinner in a moment. I am just wanting to relax for a bit because from when I was off work, I walked all the way up the hill to the library, and then I walked all the way down the hill again, and I went back to the grocery store to get a few things for dinner tonight. And then I walked the usual way to the train, and then I went back home here. So it was very exhausting and a lot of walking and walking and walking. OMG. And it's like, I don't know why today I am feeling so hungry, because I had a full day today, and so I packed a full day's lunch and stuff to work, and I ate everything today, and today I just felt so hungry. It's like as if I ate nothing today. It's like I don't know why, but I did have my lunch and stuff when I was at work today, so I just don't understand why I get so hungry after work all the time. It's like I'm famished or something. It's like as if I've never eaten. And also when I'm at work, I drink a lot of water. I do. Yes, I do. Yeah, I don't know why I'm just so famished today. And so just gonna relax for a bit, wind down for the evening, and then gonna sort out dinner, and finally gonna do a steak mukbang video with you guys soon. Okay, guys, and I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so here's a close up of today's dinner, this delicious looking piece of steak and mac and cheese. All right, guys. Hey guys, so happy Friday. Today it is Friday, October 6th, 2017. It is just past 7 o'clock p.m. something, and I'm off work now. And so today, I was supposed to have a short shift today, but then bright and early, I got a morning call from my work, and then they asked me for a full day shift instead, so I was like, whatever, and I was gonna head out anyways, so might as well. And I was like in such a slow mood this morning, so slow. And I think I forgot to take my meds this morning, so I gotta do that soon. And so, yeah. And again, luckily, I got something to pack for lunch today because my work is really, really busy today because it's the Thanksgiving long weekend. So there's no time to really go get anything for lunch or anything. Just really, really busy day. And so, yeah, now I'm really tired and exhausted again. And so now I'm just figuring out what I want to do for dinner tonight. I don't know. And then I know when I get home, I have to take out the clean laundry out from the dryer. I've been putting that off for a few days because I've just been really tired and lazy at the same time. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy for now, guys. And just figuring out what to do for Friday dinner. And I'll be back in a bit, guys. Hey, you guys. So I decided to have an afterthought, and I am going to the mall near my house for dinner. I think they're still open because it's one of the smaller malls and they got shorter times. But if anything, the last thing to open is the grocery store, so I can get something at the grocery store. But just going to the mall. It's getting something cheap for dinner. Alright. There's my dinner. Korean place again. Hey guys, so the time is now just 8:15. And you guys see how big and round the moon is? Oh my gosh. It is so big. Alright guys, that moon is so big, oh my gosh. Alright guys, I'm just headed home now. Hey guys, so the time is now 8:30 p.m. on a Friday night, and now I'm home now, and I freshened up and gonna be relaxing for the rest of the evening. And the dinner tonight was very, very good. And like I say, at that mall, the Korean place is one of the best value to go get if you want a meal for less than 10 bucks. That is one of the best values to get. And then after dinner, I was in the mood for something sweet. And so I looked around at all the food places and none of them really had any dessert or stuff. And so I went to the grocery store at the mall, and then I remember they sell donuts there, and then they actually had a lot of selection for donuts there. And so instead of cake, I got donut because I looked at the cakes that they had tonight, and they were not really calling my name tonight, so I did not get the cake, but I got donut instead. So Friday night donut for treat, and gonna get myself sugar high on a Friday, and I have to wake up early to get ready to get going to an early shift tomorrow. That's a very good plan, isn't it, guy? To get sugar high and then have to wake up early the next day. Isn't that a marvelous plan, guys? And so I will show you the donuts and I'll be right back. So these are the lovely donuts that I got at the grocery store. I got some sprinkly ones. I got some other crunchy. This one is a cherry. And I think I got a maple glaze on the bottom. And so, don't you guys worry, I will not be eating it all in one sitting. It's gonna be a Friday night treat. And so, I'm just gonna be maybe eating two of them, maybe. And so, yeah. So, I hope you guys will have a wonderful Friday. Hope you guys are gonna have a lovely weekend. And if you celebrate Thanksgiving, I hope you guys have a wonderful Thanksgiving long weekend. All right, guys.